All right, we are live. This is F1 2020. This is the very first race. I just decided to not stream the practices. They were very rough, I'm not gonna lie. I don't expect this race to go in our favor. Honestly, I'd be lucky enough to even get out of last place. This game is definitely going to be a challenge. There's a lot of different variables I need to pay attention to, but we're gonna get her done. We're gonna try our best out here. I'm gonna have my mic muted for most of the race. So just sit back, enjoy. Hope you have fun watching. It's gonna be rather difficult for me, so bear with me here, folks. All right, let's get into it. Like I said, it's not going to be easy. Especially to spin out that early in the race is just rough. It's going to be a rather rough ride. We've definitely got good competition. Car's handling is relatively smooth. It's honestly driver error at this point.
The Mercedes team pulled out a fantastic performance today. They should be proud. Anthony Davidson, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
I think a large part of the result comes down to temperament. They're able to keep their heads when everyone around them is losing theirs. And that's allowed them to get the best out of the car, to maximise the strategy, and to stay out of trouble.
And I can see the drivers starting to approach the podium for the victory celebrations. A real team victory today. Everybody played their part. Congratulations then to Mercedes, your race winners today.
Damn, man, that was rough. That was really rough.
And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the drivers' table. Lewis Hamilton takes the lead of the Drivers' Championship. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
It's got to be Lewis Hamilton. I mean, he pulled off some impressive feats out on the track today, even by his standards. All respect to the fans' choice, they fully deserve it. But I just feel that my pick had a little more on their plate. So their ability to keep a cool head and come through for such a strong finish made the difference.
My team name
at least
is
in my...
It's time to check out the constructors' standings. Mercedes moved to the top of the table. Well, that was certainly an incredible weekend of racing. Be sure to join myself and Ant for more exciting Formula action soon.
All right, guys. Next time you see me on this game, I'll be under a different... everything. I'll be under a different actual team name. This was just to get a feel of it and have fun. It was definitely rough. I'm not gonna lie. These cars are completely different from anything I've truly ever dealt with. Forza Horizon Motorsports had a few picks on IndyCar like vehicles, but this is completely different. I was literally probably at least 2-3 laps down the entire race, damn near. It's gonna take us a good chunk to actually move up, but when you see us again, we're gonna be in a real team with actual names and not just something to mess around and try to figure it out. There's so much about this game that it's ridiculous, but without further ado, fellas, keep your head up high, don't let anyone tell you you can't do shit, and I am out of here. Hope you enjoyed the content. Remember, if you do like the content, make sure to leave a like, a follow, go to my YouTube, SinThor479, subscribe, like it, have fun, do whatever you feels right. We're definitely going to get a lot better at this game. Without further ado, guys, remember, keep your head up high. Don't let anyone tell you you can't do shit. And I'm out of here.